And now they found him. S4 moves forward. It's going to get Rod. There is a relocate coming in. S4's in a lot of trouble. Flame break or four star four something. Okay, support. They just try and kill up a low hard dance before they can relocate back out to safety. No invis rune. They can't see him. They can't kill him. He relocates out. Resolution will end up dying. And Silent, he gets split off. You can see Admiral Bulldog attempting to go for the Doom. The rest of Empire is on their way. As Doombringer set up and towards the air, such a long time up, and there's no scorch just as he hits the ground, goes for the Doom over chain on frost? The Bane, so Bane's kind of out of it. The Chain Frost is now going to start to bounce out. Aloha dance as well as Yoku. He got caught up in the freaking creeps. So there was no extra bounce down to the heroes, RK, not the ult he was really searching for. And Admiral Bulldog, he can come back in with level death and help with his teammates, but there's no Scorched Earth for another 3 seconds. And RK, they need the help, and there's that Scorched Earth plus level death. No fear be brought down, but the toss doing his work, catching out RK over the tree lines. Yep, this fight's gone on so long. S4's back in the fight. He gets sticky napalm off, a double kill for him. The blink in time allowing Silent to escape.
Bat's got blink as well, though.
Yep, and he can start sticky napalming on the Brewmaster. All he needs to do is just attack him once, keep that blink dagger on cooldown, and now the flame break, it's going to push him back. And Silent, while the clap will be there, keep that blink on cooldown. Admiral Bulldog to the front lines, 5 sticky napalms. There's just no way to run out of it. And 6, there's your attack. It does get through. He can't blink himself away in time. No fear will come in for the nightmare. S4, he already blinked himself away. If he needs to, he can force off. In fact, that's exactly what he does do. Admiral Bulldog away to safety. And Bulldog, Resolution's right behind him. The Roar is available. He's got the Hawk to get the vision over on S4. And S4, he can't force up. He can't blink. He can't do anything. Now Admiral Bulldog, nightmared up. More support's coming in from Alliance. And so for Empire, they relocate in. Bulldog tries to outrun it. RK coming from above. No Chain Frost. He can't do anything. Loader into the neighborhood. And actually now he's going to go for it. They snowball in. And with a double damage rune, there's no way that Bane can survive. Loader will mop up the Necrobook as well as the Creep Wave. They keep on going. Resolution. TP3. They know he's down low. The Sigil is up. The Shards fly down. It's Gats out. Resolution goes into the tree line. Starts the TP. No, is there a stun? Nuts is too far away.
Yoku's
he
back.
Can't reach him. Meanwhile, a little bit further back. Yoku has come back into the fight. Loader with a double damage up. He doesn't want to do it. It's actually going to wear off in a moment, but Yoku wants more. Toss off cooldown in 1 second time. Is he going to toss the Nuts? Yes, he will. Back over to Aloha Dance. They snowball up, getting back to the Tier 1 tower. Okay, Chain Frost is actually off cooldown. Empire will probably want to back up at this point, which they will do so. Maybe even force into the Tier 1 tower, but this fight is now over.